hell are you talking about? Who are you talking to?
So the year is like 1995, 1996 maybe. Me and my best friend at the time, my homeboy B-Rock, you know, that's Reeks, Money Cash Reeks' cousin, the co-host of the What You Talk About podcast. So we in the crib, we probably doing little young kid shit, probably doing wrestling moves on each other, you know what I mean? I remember Reeks had the Pete Rock and CL Smooth poster on the wall. He used to be down with some shit called the Shit Squad. He had Hirachis. This is the first time I seen Hirachis. But anyway, B-Rock was messing with the stereo and shit. So he pressed play on the stereo. And all of a sudden I hear Reakwon, Glaciers of Ice. From Only Built from the Cuban Linkz album. And I heard those vocals on the song and I couldn't resist the shit. I kept rewinding it. And B-Rock like, yo, why you keep rewinding this shit? I looked at the nigga and was like, yo, this is fire. I probably ain't say that, this is fire, because this was like 1996 or some shit. So I'm like, yo, I love this shit. So I loved it so much, I waited for B-Rock to go to the bathroom or go get some juice or some shit like that. And when he left the room, he jacked, took the tape out, put that shit in my pocket, still played with the nigga, we were still chilling for like another 20 minutes, and then I left. Once I left, the tape was mine. It was purple, it was intriguing, it was like one of the greatest things I ever seen in my life. And as soon as I got it in the crib, I put it in the stereo, and I rewinded Glaciers of Ice like 20 times. It was it's still one of my favorite albums to this day. Not just because Glaciers of Ice, but because Raekwon is that nigga. Like, he had swag, he had lyrics, he was innovative, the nigga had waves with the part and shit. I wanted to be Raekwon at one point, but the Purple Tape, still one of my top five favorite albums of all time. And that's a fact.
What the hell are you talking about? Who are you talking to?